I shouldn't be acting so loud.
Thank you. to inflate it into wing shapes. So actually what the jumper is maneuvering with isn't a parachute that slows him down, but an airfoil that actually flies. The jumper or canopy pilot maneuvers his parachute by changing the shape of the airfoil by pulling down on his two brake lines, which distorts the airfoil. The canopy can be stalled and it can be flared for landing just like in an airplane. The most interesting development of a canopy like this is it's made possible a different type of flying. Okay, and this should be final approach. I'll just fly straight into the wind. And the landing is very interesting. They have to stage their flaring so that each one of them can separate from each other cleanly right as they land. This is a period of concentration for them, so please hold your applause until they're all down.
Stone and tell me why. If I yeah, last night there's a reply of blue silence. The screen is no comfort, I can't speak my sentence. They blew the lights at heaven's gate, and I don't know why. But if I work all day on the blue sky mine,
there'll be food on the table tonight.
Still I walk up and down on the blue sky mine,
there'll be pay in your pocket tonight.
The candy store hoppers lie to the shareholders. They're crossing their fingers, they pay the truth makers. The balance sheet is breaking up the sky. So I'm caught at the junction, still waiting for medicine. The sweat of my brow keeps on feeding the engine. Hope the crumbs in my pocket can keep me for another night. And if the blue sky mining company won't come to my rescue, if the sugar
save me,
but if I work all day on
pussy, man.
McCluskey from Palm Springs reporting for Embassy Sports of America. 20 seconds to the start of the 31st Formula Race on Hudson.
Like heaven and in Jesus and the saints and all.